Hey, what's up, everybody? It's your boy Chris. Everyone, we're playing Fallout 4. We're going to be clearing the castle, but before I begin, it looks like I missed where they were located, and I forgot to grab all this stuff. I'll just grab this little stim pack, and looks like we're good to go. So, if you guys haven't already, please hit that subscribe button. In this let's play, I'm basically going to be clearing out the castle, which is going to be the Minutemen's new main base of operations. It is basically inhabited by a whole bunch of mirelurks. I don't know how the hell they pronounce their names, but hold on a second. Bro, hold on a second. You basically want to hit them like in the face, sort of. Damn, looks like the Minutemen that he came with are all dead already.
Sure looks that way. Here's how we're gonna play this. You hold here in the courtyard and take care of any exit part. The general and I will clear the wall.
Yes, sir.
Let's do
that. Let me get a flare gun.
This general. Easy.
Oh yeah, I forgot, there's no settlements nearby, so we're pretty much on our own.
Let's get this over.
Matter of fact, I shouldn't be wasting all this good ammo right here. I'm going to use something else. Bro, hold on, bro. This... I have a Molotov cocktail.
What the hell was that?
The fuck is it at? Hold on a second, bro. Let me...
Thank you.
Bruh, come on, man. I gotta get another, or use some more stem packs or whatever, man. This is crazy. Now, where the hell did it go? Hey, did it. We got it. Mission accomplished. Bro, if I had a flamer right now, this would be so much freaking easier. The radio transmitter. Hey. All right, so let's see. Let me
to the Minutemen Fall of Peace. Now we've got to, so, you know.
Sweet.
I've got another trouble spot for you to check out. My scouts have found a promising spot for me. Once you clear it out, before you know it, we'll have
the Minutemen are on a roll. I helped that settlement you sent me to, and cleared the way for a new settlement in the process.
That's fantastic news. We're going to take back the whole Commonwealth, and I'll let you know if I can. In the meantime.
Sure. Good news. Finch Farm has joined us.
Okay, good. That's what I like to hear. Something else is...
Uh-huh.
I've bought the guns before.
Uh-huh.
Is there something you need?
No. Nothing.
All right.
Let's see. Oh, I see why it's, Hold on, guys. I need to send another settler. I need to send a settler here so I can get a supply line going. So which one has a lot? Finch Farm. We can send some people from Finch Farm over here. Nuka-Cola, the most popular American soda before the war, manufactured so many bottles that you can still be found, or that they can still be found and enjoyed now more than 200 years later. Bro, I wouldn't be drinking that stuff. That sounds nasty. Thank you. bro, we're about to just have to make a... She's about to make a supply line right there. All right, now let's set up this entire location. But first off, let me see if I can... So I need a science of 4. So I can't use that yet. We are going to upgrade our hacking... thingamajiggy. Always want to move the fusion core so then the people in your settlement can't, you know, walk around in it. And then I think if they die, you're unable to recover your thing or whatever. That's good. I'm about to sign him to start collecting food. Hey, hold on a second, guys. I just need to go to County Crossing to defend it real quick.
Excuse me.
Duh.
I'm here to help. What's the problem?
It's the gunners. They ran off too easy once. If you can help us shore up our defenses.
Mm-hmm.
Bro, come on, a rolling pin though. And I'm back to the castle.
We'll see how long that lasts.
You might not be happy to have him back, but I am.
Yeah, hater.
Growing well.
let's set up in here. Let's run to the other side of the facility. First aid station, sweet. Alright, now we're about to go into the bottom portion of the castle. Alright, about to hop in this bad boy. Oh shit, it's on the... I think it's like in the middle somewhere. Hold on. Let's go down there, see what's up. All right, I want to see one more little thing. Make sure Piper's not carrying anything. Oh, these load times are a little long, bro. Yeah, she doesn't really have anything on her. We're good. All right, let's go down there and go kill that Securitron. So let's see what else we should. Alright, so boom. I think there's just turns down here. Oh shoot, there's a lot of make sure I don't trip on or step on the mine or anything like that. Make sure I didn't skip over nothing. Bro, whoever like laid all this stuff down here really probably wasn't that nice of a person. Or laid all these mines, I mean. Like every 2 feet, it's like a freaking mine. But it's all good. You just gotta be really, really, really slow when you go through this area. You'll be alright, you know? What the heck is that? That means there's probably going to be like some sort of finale game coming up in a second. Alright, so weapon. Thank you. Oh shit, it's too damn big. You can't even come this way. Still got some fusion cores though. I'm surprised that those fusion cores lasted, because I literally blew up like a robot that had like some sort of nuclear meltdown, and the fusion cores are still in good shape. So that's weird in my opinion, but oh well. Alright, let's see. This is like some sort of weapon right here, but I can't grab it for some reason. Bro, what the heck? What the hell you mean it's inaccessible? That bot, bitch. And let's go back upstairs. Let's see, I'm trying to figure out the mission that is necessary to get that stuff downstairs. Alright, I think she might be here now. Thank goodness. Aha, there you are. Where the hell have you been hiding?
You're
right.
What did you do?
Glad to meet you.
You do?
free. I'd still like to hear what you came to do. The Minutemen are the good guys.
Pepper?
Sure.
Down at me.
Uh-huh. Are you?
Let me turn off this.
Hi. This is the door to the armory. Ah, good. Looks like it might still be intact. Door's still sealed. Bastion hasn't collapsed. Trick now.
Mm-hmm. I hope you have an idea.
Of course I
have.
This was the general's quarters. It used to be a tunnel leading from here to the armory. Wow, look at you here. You've already cleared it. Good job. Let's get down there and see if there's still a way through.
Alright, lead the way, broski.
Pretty dark down here. You better watch our step. Sarge is still down here? I would want to be the unlucky one to have run upon him down here in the dark.
Hey, you ever wonder... Oh, jeez. Sorry.
Damn, pirate being loud as hell.
Ah, let's see. He needs to know this password. One if I land. Ah.
Ooh. Sweet.
Yeah, that was it.
Oh, damn, bro. My supplies have all run out. I'm giving up. I hope the rescue is coming. Hey, that's a way to go out, bro. That's sort of sad, though, man.
Huh, that explains all the landmines. This is, well, was General McGann. He had your job back when I first joined him. Must have gotten trapped down here when that Sudanist attacked the castle. He did manage to keep the armory secure.
Damn, bro. I feel bad for him. Sort of.
Guess the uniform is yours now. If you want to rest in peace, General. The fight is done, and the Minutemen live on.
Okay, General. Howdy. Come on, we're almost through. You do your job. I'll do mine.
At least he got to drink some wine to enjoy his last moments, bro. That's sad for real, man.
To admit, Ronnie, having artillery.
Oh, we used to rain down fire on death.
Sweet.
Like you've got everything we need. As it.
Let me think. Should I put it here? Oh, we're about to put it up over here, bro. I can make 17 artillery pieces. That is a lot. Hey, come back here, big fella. Thank you. bro. What the heck? Let's go talk to her.
Oh, gosh darn, it's good to see artillery here again. But here's the thing about the big guns. They can't fire at anything too close, but their range is impressive. That's what the smoke grenades are for. Toss one of those at the bad guys. If we have artillery in range, we'll confirm over the radio and target our fire on your smoke. But first, we've got to do a test fire. Make sure we're hitting what we're aiming at. You see that little building over there? We'll use that for our aiming.
Radio on and tuned to radio freedom so we can confirm we're ready. And let's see, inventory.
About that farm run by ghouls? Isn't that something?
And where the heck is Preston?
Hey.
I gotta hand it to you, Jim. You really turned me. I never thought I'd see the day that the Minutemen had artillery support for me. We should see about building them at all our settlements to expand our coverage. When Ronnie Shaw returns, she's something else, isn't she?
What do you think about
it? People like her. I've heard stories about her from the old time.
Mm-hmm.
The fact that she's come back to the Minutemen means we must be doing something. I'll let you know if I hear them in the meantime.
Cool. Alright guys, thanks for watching, subscribe, like, comment, and have a nice day. Peace.